In this video, we'll be going over how to enable GZIP compression in WordPress step by step. Enabling GZIP compression in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have GZIP compression enabled. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in W3 Total Cache. You'll see the W3 Total Cache plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it's done activating the plugin, you'll be on the Plugins page. In the left side menu, click Performance. You'll be taken to the Total Cache Setup Guide page. Just click the Skip button at the bottom. Next, under Performance in the left side menu, click Browser Cache. Under the General section, scroll down and you'll see Enable GZIP Compression. It should be selected already. If it isn't, just select it and click the Save Settings button at the top. Next, I'll test the GZIP compression with the GZIP compression test by Gift of Speed. I'll paste in my URL and click Test URL. Once it is done, you'll see GZIP is enabled along with the original size, GZIP size, and compression percent. That is how to enable GZIP compression in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.